Wildeberg.
But the vast majority of the American people understand we cannot continue to have a president who is a pathological liar, who is running a corrupt administration, who has no clue what the Constitution of the United States is about, who is a bully, who is vindictive, who is a racist, who is a sexist, who is a homophobe, who is a xenophobe, who is a religious bigot. When we talk about changing priorities in America, we are going to end the international embarrassment of the United States being the only major country on earth not to guarantee health care to all people in the United States. We're going to win here in Colorado.